midandi je bakaname ne bamfatayo abo bamulagalo ne babwisa bubi era luusi naye akolima ate obugwabwe buli bwe nagambe bwe batuukayo ku kibanda nabo ne buzingira mukira mu makulu gabo nga basipa bazomulabisa kati mbubanda kiulia kati mbubanda kabonera nakimanya kulira kibanda kabonera nakimanya ege balimbire nsi kati mboyige nayo babuulire kibanda ate yabambye obagambe ebyokwerere byakoma obagambe ebyekiya ebyakoma bagambe ebyamasuuti byakoma akituli kutya bagambe ebyamasuuti byakoma katituli mubyasa bagambe ebyenyimba byakoma katituli mu revolusi listen me and listen attentively here. I want us to go through some entertainment, some reasoning, some argumentative and controversial. Right? For so long, the Member of Parliament, of British Parliament, who stood for Ugandans, who advocated for me when I was in prison. Amazing time. Amazing time. So that actually challenges me to bring this topic. You see, we come from different cultures. When I'm in England, when I'm in Uganda, they said, Basebo Nebanyabo, gentlemen and ladies, right? When I'm in Africa, they say Basebo Nebanyabo, gentlemen and ladies. But when I'm in England, they say ladies and gentlemen. So, let me ask, who is supposed to come first? The ladies or the gentlemen? I want to do two songs today. I want to do them in a form of an argument, in a form of a debate. Because so many years ago, Chakadimas and players were asking, man and woman, who is smarter? Huh? Ladies, man and woman, who is smarter? Gentlemen, man and woman, who is smarter? Well, for so many years, we are taught by culture, by religion, but you also learn and unlearn so many things. So, do I sing for the gentlemen first or for the ladies first? Huh? Ladies? Okay, let's do this. Do we have the bass? Just the bass. Now, this is a song that we did 17 years ago. This is a patriarchal song. It's a song that elevates the men. According to the Bible, according to culture, according to whatever. Ladies, don't get angry so fast, okay? I'm coming to you, but let me first deal with the gentlemen. Das! This is a song called Adam Nekawa. Das that. You remember that song? So it was written, so it must be done. Woman, if you don't believe it, I'm Communities that elevate men and put the women down. But as we grow and transform, we get to realize that man and woman are like two wings of a bird. When one wing is broken or weakened, the bird cannot soar so perfectly. You understand? So, while we believe that men are great, we believe that women are equally great. While we believe that men are powerful, we know that beauty is greater than power because beauty is the greatest power. So ladies, are you ready? Ladies, are you ready for your own tune? Listen.